What's the school that you go for project? Do you have one? You need technical skills, you need marketing skills, you need business skills, you need finance skills. You have like, well, you'll be going to school for the rest of your life, right? So that's the reason why. So they need someone, the market needs someone that can speak of the fluidity holistically, and yet the school system or the educational system is against to industrial thinking, you know, first this, second this, third this.